They didn't help us in the Second World War. They didn't help us with Normandy, as an example. They didn't help us in the Second World War. They didn't help us with Normandy, as an example. But they're there to help us with their land. And that's a different thing. And we have spent tremendous amounts of money on helping the Kurds in terms of ammunition, in terms of weapons, in terms of money, in terms of pay. With all of that being said, we like the Kurds. Now, you have different factions in there. Again, you have PKK. That's a different faction. And they worked with us. It's a rough group, but they worked with us. We've spent a tremendous — and they're fighting for their land. So when you say they're fighting with us, yes, but they're fighting for the land. Now —